DVDs. No one knows what it stands for. What does it stand for? Digital versatile disc? Yeah. Then people do know it.
Never at Christmas am I opening my presents going, please be jam, preferably made by an amateur. The worst thing, it always comes in a jar that used to contain proper jam.
Josh Widdicombe Live and Another Thing, out Monday.